So what is that?
For the cover for album.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and then they just wrote some letters.
Cool. So how long have you been here?
Just since a couple minutes.
Oh, okay. You just got here. Oh, okay. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Yeah. What's your favorite song? Yeah, it's a good one. What is that?
It's a book.
Yeah, for her birthday.
All right.
Hello.
Oh, yeah. Awesome.
Yep.
How long have you guys been fans?
For a couple months.
Yeah? What's your favorite song?
Want You Back.
Yeah? The ugly jeans, jeans, jeans. You clearly didn't think this through. If what I've been told is true. You guys really excited?
Yeah,
I'm
so excited. Yeah?
They couldn't sleep.
Yeah?
She's my role model.
Yeah. Yeah? Awesome. Remember all the things that you and I did first.
How about this? How about Cher performs and then we like interview her and talk to her and stuff? Is that cool?
Fine.
I'll stand way over here since I have nowhere to sit.
Ignore us. We're not here.
I'm going to sit on his lap.
I'll tell you what. I'll sing towards you like this.
Please do that. Yeah.
All right.
Really, what the hell? They don't give me a chair.
Pretty cool she is. Here, you take the chair. I'll take the speaker. Go for it.
These guys are crazy, aren't they? Like, crazy.
Oh, Cher Lloyd. Oh, at Cher Lloyd.
All right, are you ready? Baby, let me love you then. There's so many ways to love ya. Baby, I can break you down. There's so many ways to love ya. Got me like, oh my gosh, I'm so in love. Found you finally. You make me wanna say, oh, 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 oh my gosh. Fell in love with honey when I seen him on the dance floor. He was dancing sexy, pop, 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 and dropping, dropping low. Never ever has a man hit me on the first sight. He was something special. He was just like dynamite. The boy's got some buns like wow, wow, wow. That man's got some guns like pow, pow, pow. Boy, you know I'm loving your style. Check, 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 just checking you out like, oh, baby, you got it all. Sexy from your head to toe. And I want it on and on and on. So honey, let me love you down. There's so many ways to love ya. Baby, I can break you down. There's so many ways to love ya. Got me like, oh my gosh, I'm so in love. Found you finally. It made me wanna say, oh, 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 oh my gosh.
Thank you.
Oh, 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 oh. I loved you and loved you with all the summer power. I was used and abused till I was sweet and sour. I kissed you and gave you all my sugar. You knew that I'd be useless if I let you know what you were to me. I thought it would be okay, but you see, I heard everything. And I told you how I was such a sad case. You said you could save me, I'm doing the saving. Went to sleep a superhero, when he woke up a villain. Killing and killing my love. Oh, what happened? Oh no, what happened? You got me fighting like Wonder Woman, woman. But I don't wanna fight. I don't win no tie. I tonight can't fly. I'm no superhero. Oh, 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 oh no. I don't know what happened. I don't know what happened. I don't know what happened. I keep trying and trying to wrap my head around it. Crying so, killing nobody, see how I'm acting. You hurt me, and no, not physically. Ain't got no bumps and bruises to show people what you're doing to me. I thought it would be okay, but you see, I hurt everything. I don't wanna fight, I don't win, no tie, I tonight. Fly, I'm no superhero. You got me using all my kung fu tricks, sitting with a roundhouse kick to the tempo. 1, 2, 3, 4, hung ha ho, TKO, taekwondo, you know. When you see that hand go chop, everything stops, the flow so hot, like steam from a coffee pot. Rush hour, no traffic, no jelly, just Jackie. You acting like you stay behind. Go read up on your classes. You a fake, don't wanna be Superman. Give Clark Kent back his glasses. Man, I hit you with a judo kick so fast. You look back like what happened. I don't wanna fight. I don't win, no. And I can't. I'm no superhero. I don't know what happened. I don't know what happened. I don't know what happened. Yeah. La 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 la. Hey, boy, you never had much game. Thought I needed to upgrade. So I went and walked away, wait, wait. Now, I seen you been hanging out with that other girl in town. Looking like a pair of clowns, clowns, clowns. Remember all the things that you and I did first? And now you're doing them with her. Remember all the things that you and I did first? You got me like this. And now you're taking her to every restaurant. And everywhere we went, come on. And now you're taking her to every restaurant. You got me like this. Boy, you could say anything you wanna. I don't give a no one else can have you. I want you back, I want you back. Want you back. I broke it off thinking you'd be crying. Now I feel like looking at you flying. I want you back, I want you back. Please, this ain't even jealousy. She ain't got a thing on me. Trying to rock them ugly jeans, jeans, jeans. You clearly didn't think this through. If what I've been told is true, you'll be crawling back like boo, who, who. Remember all the things that you and I did first? And now you're doing them with her. Remember all the things that you and I did first? You got me like this. And now you're taking her to every restaurant. And everywhere we went, come on. And now you're taking her to every restaurant. You got me like this. Boy, you could say anything you would. I don't give a no one else can have you. I want you back, I want you back. Want you back. I'm broken off thinking you'd be crying. Now I feel like looking at you flying. I want you back, I want you back. Want you back. I'm finished now.
So thanks for coming in. You are like sick talented. Like,
oh,
really,
thank
I mean,
you.
Yeah, it's amazing.
I practice a lot.
And were you? Not that I hope I'm not telling tales out of school, but do you get nervous before you perform?
Very, like almost like I feel like really ill before I perform.
Is that true? You get really because I mean you're so talented, and it looks so effortless when you're
oh, really?
Doing it. Yeah.
I think I just bluff it, to be honest.
I mean, because you look so effortless when we're watching, you know, you guys all watched her on X Factor, too. I mean, it looks like it comes so natural to you. Of the people that come in here and perform, I wouldn't think you would be one of the ones that are nervous. It looks like you kind of got it figured out.
It's an act. I'm not going to lie.
I'm a big fan of your face. Like... Like I was watching you sing, if I was like a person searching for modeling talent, like I could see you like in one of those Versace ads, black and white, because you got like totally like full lips and everything. And then
thank
when you sing,
you.
Did you guys notice? Can you guys share the mic in your face?
Thank
yeah,
you.
Yeah, she's beautiful. You're very beautiful.
Thank
and
you.
And then you have the tats that like kind of like you're beautiful, then you're like tatted up. So it, like, makes you, like, more of everything. It's pretty cool.
Oh, thanks. Yeah, sometimes I wish that I didn't get them because sometimes it does spoil pictures and stuff, but it's what makes me, I think.
Like, which one do you wish you didn't have?
Well, sometimes I... Like, the really big one.
Let's see. That's
which
very
is,
cool.
like, my whole arm.
I kind of like it.
What's the little one on your finger I saw? You have one written in there on your... Yeah,
oh,
that
that's
one.
Just to tell people to be quiet.
Oh.
What's the last thing that made you cry?
What's the last thing that made me cry? Okay, right. I've just posted it on Twitter because it's hilarious. On my birthday, Craig, you know Craig, don't you?
Boyfriend, right?
My fiance.
Oh, congratulations.
We're getting married. Anyway, have you ever heard of Duck Dynasty?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, my God, that show's hilarious.
Right? So, you know Psy?
Yeah. You know, my sister puts that show together.
That's crazy yeah. because he recorded a birthday message for me. And I cried because it was so funny. And I was like, I can't believe that we've got someone famous to send me a birthday message.
Now, what do you listen to? What's your song when you need to go into your pre-nervous show state? Do you listen to music to
I love, my favorite song is Kid Cudi, Pursuit of Happiness. Because that's what I'm on. The pursuit of happiness.
How close are you?
Oh, I think I'm there now.
So now
I'm very happy.
You're pretty young to be engaged.
Oh, here we go. Letcha. All right, you're pretty young. Slow it down. I'm going for it.
Good.
Going for it.
Well, I was reading something. I was reading about you before we came in, and you're like, hey, you know what? Usually, with my background, people that are like, you know, that have my background, mm-hmm. we get married a lot younger. So this is not young at all.
Yeah, I should have been married by 16. No, honestly, yeah, it's a crazy background I come from.
Gypsy.
I very much believe in marriage. I really do believe in that. And I feel that it's great that I can get married from a young age because I want to be with this person for the rest of my life.
And babies? You're thinking about babies yet?
I am not thinking about babies yet because I kind of like my figure at the minute.
We want you to remember us, so we got you something. I hope it's okay.
Oh, don't embarrass me, please.
It's not embarrassing. It's kind of cool. It's hard to be away from home on your birthday,
this
so we thought we'd get you a little
Aaron something. Taylor. He went out and got you a birthday cake for your birthday.
Wow.
Oh, and it's an engagement
what
cake.
What shall I wish for? Thank you.
Oh, Cher Lloyd.
Oh, that was nice.
Cher Lloyd, thanks for being here and hanging out.
Thank you.
I have a feeling that you're going to be beyond crazy huge, and hopefully you'll come back and hang, but I doubt that'll ever happen.
Well,
so.
Do you know what? I don't appreciate it when people say that, because of course I'm going to come back.
Yeah.
But I don't feel that I've changed in any way since I got that famous thing. So I don't believe I'm going to change at all. I'm just me, and I just stay me.
Thank you, Cher Lloyd.